sign you up for different activities and leadership roles, or motivate you to be more involved in others. You have to set yourself apart from others through your long merit and hard work. Unfortunately, after high school, no one cares about what you did in high school. You have to start fresh, and you have to make a new name for yourself. So consider your resume blank. The people around you also have to earn. Make your acquaintances, earn your friendship. Not everyone you meet will leave. Not everyone you meet when you first leave will be your friend the entire time you're gone. So be careful who you hang around. Keep in mind that not everyone was raised like you and I. Proverbs 13:20. He that walketh with wise men shall be wise, but a companion of fools shall be destroyed. If their morals and values don't line up with what we've learned as Christians in that first Baptist, then maybe you should find a new group of friends. Make these boys earn their time. Or, better yet, just leave them alone.
Amen, amen, yeah.
A certain infatuation that comes with being at home and meeting a bunch of new guys you've never met before. However, infatuation is all it is. Never become so fascinated with the guy that you lose track of your goals and priorities. Make them earn the time they spend with you and make them earn your trust. Now is the time to branch off and start figuring out who you really are. And you can't do that if you're too busy trying to figure out who somebody else really is. Some people simply don't deserve your attention. This time in your life is all about earning. Chapter 2, reputation. My mom used to say, your reputation precedes you. This expression is fairly literal. It means people have heard things about you before they actually met you. These things can be positive or negative. You create this reputation through the hundreds of first impressions that you'll make when you leave.
Faith and fear cannot
coexist. Basically, this means that either you can worry yourself to death about it, or allow God to do what he was going to do anyway. Trust in the Lord with all thy heart, and lean not into thy own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he will direct thy path. It's scary to not know exactly what's coming up next for you. And sometimes things won't go as planned. Always keep faith in the Lord, even when the situation seems impossible. He will make a way. And remember, you can do all things through Christ. So with this I say, I love you both, and you will be just fine. Congratulations and good luck.